This one's named after Old Joe Clark. That's called Old Joe Clark.